News on Detroit's west side.
A woman has barricaded herself and her daughter inside their home. Action News reporter Michael Rosenfield is there live. What can you tell us, Michael?
Diana, this is all going down on Blaine Street right now here on the west side. You can see the street is closed down. A mom and her 13-year-old daughter are inside the home and refusing to come out after state officials came to the house to remove the daughter from the home. That's according to a family member out here on the scene. That relative tells me the mom refuses to give her daughter medication for an illness because the drugs caused her to become violent. State officials, according to that relative, believe the daughter should be on those meds and came to the home today. The mother may have a gun inside, and there's a report out that she may have fired at least one shot at either the police officers or the state officials here on the scene. But for now, Blaine Street is closed down as police try to resolve this very tense situation. We'll have more details for you as we get them. We're live on the scene on Blaine Street in Detroit. I'm Michael Rosenfield, Channel 7 Action News.